foot long?
Nope.
What kind of bread? Do you want the pepper jack and green peppers, onions toasted on it? Yeah. Just the one?
Yeah.
You want that toasted at all?
What can I get for you? Toasted. Do you want them toasted? Not toasted, what kind of cheese?
Is it drive-thru?
That's the drive, yep, the first one. He's got more. Toasted kind of cheese.
Can I grab me for you, Dave?
Do you have time to grab me American and pepper jack? Please, thank you. What kind of cheese? And toasted, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Thank you. toasted?
Yeah.
What kind of cheese? Just lettuce and ranch.
Okay.
Tuna and rotisserie chicken, toasted. What kind of cheese? What's up? Add what? Yeah, sure. And sorry, what kind of cheese did you say? What kind of sandwich? Okay. Toasted. What kind of cheese? What kind of cheese? What's that? No, American, pepper jack, provolone. Provolone and toasted, right? You said toasted, right? Okay. What kind of bread?
White.
White?
Yeah.
Toasted?
Yes.
Do you want any cheese?
Yes,
toasted. Sure, what kind of cheese? You said pepper jack? Probably. I'm sorry.
Just my
That's the provolone. Hello. What can I get for you? So, what kind of bread? Just the white? For both? 6-inch? What kind of subs? What kind of cheese? Toasted? Kind of chicken? Rotisserie? Are either of these toasted? Are they toasted? Both of them? This, the chicken, you want the chicken bacon with American cheese? You said chicken bacon with American? Yeah? Yeah, but you want chicken and bacon on this one, right? Okay. And is this one toasted? Okay. Yep. Good day. No, it's a veggie.
There's four bags. Oh, they are there.
Yeah, I hate them.
And then picture all your bread being overproofed and underbaked. What? That's, I'm just kidding.
It's great there.
It's great. I mean, to be fair, they are very, very busy pretty much all the time. So, yeah. No. I mean, besides maybe this store, we're all pretty busy, so. This just needs mayo, honey mustard, and sweet onion. Any cheese? Toasted? Yeah. What kind of sub? Toasted? What kind of cheese? That's drive, yep. I'll be right with you. What can I get for you? What's that? Oh yeah. It does. What kind of sub? Toasted? What kind of cheese? Toasted, what kind of cheese?
You have a remote order. You have a remote order.
You want some seats today?
I didn't write it down either. Where are you going? Huh? Where are you going? Do you see my message about? Yeah, you're right. So, I'll call you. What kind of sub? Toasted? What kind of cheese? And the cookie's sitting there waiting to be made still. Is it the chicken strips with mozzarella and bacon? Yeah, it's a DoorDash. It's got a full-on cookie with it. It's in, waiting to go on the toaster. Lettuce is behind you. Sub. Which chicken? Rotisserie toasted.
Yes.
Penne cheese. Yes. Toasted. Yes. What kind of cheese? And all this slip, all this slip. Oh. Can I get for you? Kind of sub. Do you want it toasted? What kind of cheese? Provolone? I already got it. I'm waiting. There you go. Sorry about the wait. Have a good day. Do you have an online order?
Yeah.
There you go. Have a good day. Toasted?
Yes.
Just the one?
Just.
You're welcome. Can I get for you? And what kind of sub? Any cheese? What was that? Toasted? It's just that one. This is hers. This is drive-thru. Yeah, it's number 23. Okay. Do you want the provolone on it?
American.
Toasted?
No, thank you. And no tomato.
Oh, yeah, you can just pick your veggies down there. Parmesan vinaigrette.
Mm-hmm.
On that, it's vanilla yellow mustard. Yep. Veggies.
Lettuce, pickle, salt, pepper, vinegar.
Vinegar and oil. Is that it?
Yep.
That's a remote order for, this is the drive-thru. Wheat? Kind of cheese. Shredded, is that okay? Toasted?
No, thank you.
Okay. Good? Just a 6-inch meatball. That's the, yes, yep. Yep. Thank you. kind of cheese? Toasted. Can I get for you? Yep. Meatball? Toasted? You want to add pepperoni and make it the number 6? And you don't have to pay extra for your. You want it toasted? You want the mozzarella?
Yes,
toasted? Do you have an online order? What's the name? Yeah, they kept getting stolen, so. That's done. That's his. Same.
Oh,
Oil vinegar. Yep.